Do a Sunday at home vlog. So we just got home from church and I thought Kinsley was going to be tired and go to sleep when we got back, but she's currently in her playpen and she's playing. You get a lot of energy, right? So we went to the pool yesterday, and while we were there, Kinsley was trying to crawl. So I think I am going to take it upon me to practice crawling with her today.
You're gonna practice crawling yourself.
Yeah, right. Because I have no idea how to do it myself. So I figured I should probably. So, but that being said, I also have a ton of laundry to do. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do some laundry, and then I think I'm going to work on getting Kinsley to practice crawling and also to sit up, because she still hasn't sat up. And I think that she can sit up, but I think that she's kind of lazy. So like every time you put her in like the sit up position, she just throws herself back, or she throws herself to the side because she wants to lay down. But yeah, we're gonna do some of that to see where we get.
Conversations coming to a close, leaving me empty. Oh, only your eyes will show. Words that you're not saying, but I know, giving me plenty. It's 3 a.m., I should be there lying with you.
Okay, you guys, I wanted to show you real quick what we got in the mail. I had ordered 2 blankets from the Styled Collection, and both mainly because they're on sale and also because the Styled Collection has quite literally the best blankets ever. They're so soft, they're so cozy, and I swear every single time I've bought so many blankets these last few months, and Troy still tells me that we don't have any blankets. So he's too good for Cocoa Puffs, but I had to get the Stag Collection strawberry collab blanket again with Maddie Nelson, because we actually have this blanket downstairs. So I figured why not have it for upstairs too, because it's so cute. It screams summer to me, and we obviously live in Florida, so it's summer basically year round here. I think it's on sale right now for like $24 on their website. See if any of those. Look how cute this is. Bubba, get off, you silly goose. So we have the strawberry blanket. So this was one of the collab blankets that the Styled Collection had with Maddie Nelson. But one thing that's interesting is that the back isn't the same print as the front, which I thought was interesting, because look at this blanket is also from the Styled Collection, but it has it on both sides. So that's interesting, but it doesn't matter to me. I still think it's so cute. I love it, and they're so soft. And then, so while we were back in New York, I had ordered one of their other blankets on their website because it was on sale, and it was a pumpkin blanket, and I was like, oh, this goes with the aesthetics of our house. So it was a pumpkin blanket because it was on sale for $10. So I was like, we'll take it out when it's fall next year, because you can't beat that price, $10 for like a really big blanket. I feel like it's a steal. And this was also one of the Maddie Nelson collections, but this is one of their Christmas ones. So this blanket is actually the gingerbread house looking blanket. Again, I just thought it was, wow, this one has a lot of the silica gel packets. I'll stand on this ottoman. Right? Look how cute that is. So this is a gingerbread house, but you can't really tell. I feel like you can use this one year round and get away with it because you can't really tell unless you really take a look at it that it's a gingerbread house. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so I am going to quickly go into Kinsey's room. She has a little bit of laundry that I need to put away. So let's go put that away.
Okay, so Kinsey's still taking a nap. So Troy took it upon himself to plan out the rest of our year. Yep. So he whipped out his whiteboard that he had in his office to make him feel like this is a very important matter.
This is.
But what we're doing is we have at least 3 weddings this year. So we're planning our, well, basically more so me, but we're planning my vacation times, what days I have to send in for PTO requests, and what we want to do, basically. So like one of our weddings, one of my best friend's weddings, is in Charlotte, North Carolina. And we've never been to Charlotte, North Carolina, but we were planning on flying there, and now we think we're going to drive there, but we don't want to do like the entire trip because
it's about 8 hours.
Yeah, and we just don't want to put Kinsey through a long car ride again. So we were thinking that it was Troy's idea. So I'll give him that credit, but he thought that we should drive from our house to Savannah, Georgia, and then stay there for a couple nights or just
maybe
one night.
Like a night on the way out and maybe a couple more nights on the way back. But yeah. It's almost exactly halfway. It's like 3.5 hours to Savannah and then about another 3.5 hours from Savannah to Charlotte. So it's like a almost exact midpoint.
And if I'm being honest, I have not traveled many places. So I've never been to Savannah, Georgia, and I've never been to Charlotte. But we were also thinking too, one of my best friends lives in Charleston. So we were thinking we possibly may stop in Charleston on the way back home, but that's still up in the air. But that's kind of open for discussion currently. And that's why we are having this conversation now, so that I can plan out my vacation times accordingly. I actually think that this calls for a nice glass of wine. So I'm gonna pour myself a glass of wine. And I just let the dogs, O-U-T-S-I-D-E, and it's gorgeous outside. It's stunning.
So we got the shipment in from nakedwines.com. So we actually got like one of those little coupon cards in the mail and it was $100 off. So this case of wine that we got, you can see these are the different wines we got. So this is a mix of white wines and red wines. We'll show you guys as we go through them. But we got $100 off, like I said. So the case was originally supposed to be like $180 and it ended up being $80 all in with shipping for 12 bottles of wine. And some of these bottles of wine are like $20, $25 a piece. But, you know, if you break down that 80 times 12, divided by 12 bottles, it actually makes them pretty darn affordable, you know, less than $10 a bottle. So you do have to sign up for their Wine Genie subscription, but you can cancel anytime. So if you just want to get the first order and then cancel, you can totally do that. Or if you decide you really like getting these shipped to you, then you can continue with the shipment. But pretty cool. So yeah, we got 12 bottles of wine. Like I said, some of them are $20, $25, almost $30 a bottle of wine. Some of them are $10, but we got all 12 of these for just over $80 from nakedwines.com. So we'll try these, and if we love them and we think there's good value and continue to do it, then maybe we'll stick with it.
I had to walk down here real quick to get my Diet Coke and my water bottle, but I wanted to show you guys these new clippers that I got. So, can't really see. Okay, you still can't see because Adelaide wants to stand in the way. Ta-da! Oh, lost it. So I got these slippers from Shein. You see how fuzzy they are? They're so fuzzy. Yeah. So I got them from Shein, and the reason that I had ordered them was because I, there's a pair of UGG slippers that
I think are so cute, but I didn't want to order them because I don't want to have super heavy slippers because we obviously live in a very hot climate. So I feel like it would make my feet sweat and I'm trying to avoid that. So I ended up ordering these ones off Shein and they were literally $10 and they're super cute and they're a lot more lightweight. Let's see. Can you see? See, every time I try and show you guys, the dogs want to be the center of attention. So, whatever. You guys get the point. They're really cute slippers from Shein, literally $10, and my like to know it. Huh, baby? Huh, baby? Huh, my love? So, avocado was the second food that we tried, and it was a big hit. So, we keep giving it to her. AKA, I keep giving it to her. Trey hasn't fed her yet. He will though, eventually. But I enjoy it right now because it's so much fun. But look it, I give her half of an avocado with some of my breast milk and she's absolutely devoured the entire thing. I mean, half of it clearly is on her high chair and on her, all over herself. But she was really enjoying it today.
Yeah. So I wanted to show you guys two pairs of these pajamas that I have recently got in from Little Sleepies. They're so cute. I had gotten her these Valentine's Day pajamas, adorable, and these like breakfast print pajamas. They're so cute. And honestly, like the Little Sleepies pajamas are a little bit more expensive than like your typical like Target, TJ Maxx, Walmart brand pajamas, but the quality is unreal and I will definitely, like, God willing, our next baby, I'm definitely going to buy more of those pajamas. So one of the things that I really like about those pajamas is that everyone's reviews on them say that they can last a lot longer than what they even are advertised for, like the size wise, because of how stretchy they are. And another thing that I love about these is that, so Kenzie's in a phase right now where she loves to have her feet out during the day. She likes to like kick things. She likes to touch things with her feet. She likes to just roll around and play with her feet. So these pajamas, she also like lives in pajamas. So I have a lot of pajamas for her. Oh my gosh, how many times am I going to say pajamas? But these ones specifically, they have the open, they're like a romper, and then when you go to sleep, when she goes to sleep, you can just roll the top over and it's like a little feetsies pajamas now. So I love these. She loves these. Another thing about them is that they're just super lightweight as well, which I feel like is really good for obviously the environment that we live in. Living in Florida, we obviously have our air conditioning on a majority of the time, but it's nice for like those in between temperatures. And also like when she's inside, even though we have the air conditioning on, like you don't want to be bundled up. So like her heavier pajamas, like Carter's for example, those are like kind of too heavy for her like during the day when she's like playing, rolling around and stuff like that. But they are still good for nighttime because, we lower the temperature quite a bit at nighttime. And yeah, they're just a little bit more cozy and heavier for the night.
What the hell's my heart for if I can't let you in? Every time I go, they find it dead end. If I could, you know I would be different, different. I don't even trust myself. So don't let me drag you down. There's some things I cannot help. I'll be there with one foot.
While I'm in here, I wanted to show you guys this blanket. Since we're on this topic of the Staud Collection blankets, I wanted to show you another blanket that we have from the Staud Collection, which is also another one of the Maddie Nelson collabs. This is so cute. We just keep this in her room on her little nursery chair so that when I'm nursing her, we have something to cuddle up with. Or when we
are coming in here in the middle of the night to soothe her. We'll sit on the recliner rocking chair and just rock with her and get her nice and cozy. But those blankets are literally everything. They're so soft, so cozy, so affordable. Keep an eye, like I said, I think I said it earlier, but if I didn't, keep an eye on the website because so many of their blankets go on sale, especially like the holiday blankets that they have, like that pumpkin, the pumpkin blanket that I have and that gingerbread blanket were both $10. Like you can't beat that. The gang's always in here. Every single time, Kinsey and I are in her room. So we're all three of the dogs. Mooch, what are you doing?
Lying to myself, I know the truth hurts. Only way we move these days is reverse. But I'm just gonna keep it to myself. Cause it ain't like I want somebody else, no.
I don't even trust myself.
So don't let me drag you down.
There's some things I cannot help. Help me there.
Troy checked to see if our wraps were still good. It turns out they had mold on them. So we quickly, like the fish was literally almost done because we were planning on having, I don't know if we told you guys this or not, but we were planning on having fish tacos for dinner. So he had already like started the fish and realized that the wraps were not good. And now this is the second week in a row that fish tacos has just like fallen through the cracks.
Last week our fish wasn't good. This week, wraps weren't good.
But look at this. This like looks really good and it smells really good too.
So I had like a slaw to put on the fish tacos and the fish already on the grill like Sam said. So Sam cooked pasta with a little Alfredo and she mixed in the slaw that I had on the grill. Then we just topped it with the fish.
That's good. That's really good. That tastes like it would be made at a restaurant.
Not too shabby.
So we're gonna go sit in the living room. Kinsley's still playing in the living room. So we're gonna sit in there and eat our dinner.
So I wanted to quickly show you guys this if anybody cares. So Kinsley's playpen is actually upstairs in our loft area. But we wanted somewhere for her to like lay around and play on the ground. When we're all downstairs, we rarely like really hang out downstairs in like the living room area. But when her grandma comes over and babysits her during the workday, it's nice for her to be able to just like whip this little play mat out. I got it on Amazon for like $30 and it's very big, as you can tell. And it's really like neutral, pretty. And she loves it. It's really thick too. Huh, baby? Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah, good job. Yeah, so the entire time that we ate dinner and even while we were getting ready for dinner, we had her on the play mat that I showed you guys and she was loving it. We also put the fireplace on, just the flames, and she was trying to go up to the flames and lick them. So that's the phase that we're in, and she also spit up on her sleeve. So that is going to wrap it up for today's vlog. I am about to bring her upstairs. I'm going to get her ready for bed, feed her, hopefully get her down for Betty Bye. She only took one nap today, but it was almost a 2-hour nap. So yeah, that's the game plan for the rest of the night. We hope you guys enjoyed this little Sunday vlog. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
and I'll see you guys next time. Say bye, kids. Bye. Yeah, bye.